Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Zeke here again today with nanomachines and PMCs to bring you another episode of Let's Play Jamestown.
Nanomachines?
No, I don't like this joke.
PMCs?
Fine. You know what? Sit there.
We did it without you. Judgment on level two.
Yeah, well, I'd like my controller back.
No.
Oh, yeah. You
don't get to play.
You don't get to play. I'm playing both of us now.
Oh, well, have fun.
That's ballsy.
Yeah, that'd be bullshit hard.
That would just be silly.
That'd be silly bullshit hard.
Gunpow.
Treason.
Wait, kapow.
No, I'm not treason. I'm ghost.
You're a plot.
I'm a plot.
You're a plot of
I'm
land.
I'm a plot of land. People farm pumpkins on my penis.
Just,
oh, dear.
Oh, God.
You started while I wasn't watching.
Wow. This
you gotta be alert. This is Jamestown, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget.
We're gonna learn the pattern.
No, we're gonna
learn
restart.
The pattern.
I hate this
pattern. We'll learn the pattern when we're fucking focusing.
I
wasn't focusing.
Well, yeah. Well, maybe that's because you were too busy thinking about...
My penis.
Nanomachines.
Nanomachines? Oh. That is fucking tough. Get it.
Got it.
Get it.
Got it. Got it.
Get it?
Like Tom
oh,
Hanks
fuck.
In that
yeah, America. Okay.
Oh, yeah, bring him back.
Fucking.
No.
Man,
these guys. Unbelievable.
These fucking guys.
Remember that if you kill this
oh,
one, we you accidentally spawn two the next time? Don't
yeah,
do that.
If you kill
don't
him too
kill this
fast,
one.
Anyway. I don't think that'll be a problem.
That one is not killable. If you kill it, it will spawn two instead of one the next time.
And then, well, you're just up shit creek without a paddle, ain't you?
You're up paddle creek without a shit.
I've never played this level.
Ah,
this
fuck,
difficult.
I should have done that.
It's pretty difficult.
You probably should have sacrificed your... Oh!
Holy crap.
Fuck.
Fucking MacGyver.
What about MacGyver?
Well,
holy is fucking him.
Who's holy?
Me.
You're
I'm
right.
Fucking MacGyver.
Why would you want to do that?
I don't know.
I don't know. Have you met MacGyver?
I don't really want to. Maybe his silky smooth tones... Or his charming yet witty banter about elastics.
Somehow managed to survive that part.
Yeah, what the fuck just happened? How did we do this?
I don't know.
That was like the hardest part in the game.
No,
in this level.
The hardest.
It's
part
gonna
of
get
the
worse.
Game is gonna get...
And then I die to one bullet. Go figure.
Except no, that was the hardest part in this level.
No.
Hey, well, it's gonna get worse. The boss is brutal.
We always lost a life in that part of the level. I can't fucking kill this thing.
Well, we're running on zero credits.
There we go. Sure. Managed to survive just long. Oh, man, that was impressive, Banasma.
Ah, fuck.
It was impressive, but it wasn't good enough.
If it's good enough for Granddad, it's good enough for me.
Yeah, well,
it
Granddad is disappointed in you right now.
You know, the way it was, that's the way it's gotta be.
No.
Think about all the good
the
times that we had.
The past is not the future.
Even when the times are bad.
Actually, the past is the future.
Damn.
It's true.
I just disproved you by saying the opposite thing of what you just said.
Damn.
Oh. Wait a second. I don't want to kill this guy. I don't want to kill this guy. I'm going to help with this by vaunting them.
By vaunting the unvauntable bullets.
I wish I knew that. I could have then, you know, stuck around behind you and
then tried. Well, that was like the only way to survive. What else did you want me to do?
Well, whoever I just got
that
one up for.
I could have hung around behind you.
Oh god. Oh Jesus
missiles.
Christ!
Almighty ninja! We'd be like this, assassins!
No!
That's so much harder in this one.
It's because all the unvauntable bullets are there at the same time.
I hate getting trapped behind that guy.
Yeah.
I seem to survive that part.
Let the epic music flow through you, Banasma!
Be a part of you.
Yeah, I don't have my headset, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Picture it in your mind.
Imagine the music.
How did you survive that?
You did it.
Twice. I can't even fathom how you survived that shit. I watched it happen.
You know what I did? I literally shut my eyes and turned to the
did
left.
You actually?
Yes.
Okay, that's amazing. And it made me laugh maniacally.
Good. Jinkies!
Vaunt and just survive.
Survive.
Actually, you probably should have focused down a green thing.
I hate green things. They're like my worst nemesis.
But
fucking green things!
How do they
work? I don't know.
Oh, I should have gotten that a second later. Oh, what
magnets.
The fuck? Vaunting mother.
You got
Jesus.
Vaunt.
Of hell? Mother what? Jesus of hell. Shut up, it makes sense.
Sure it does.
If you don't consider it at all.
Well...
That was a reverse champ... Reverse Vaunt of the Ages. You guys may have missed that, but...
First
champ, I can't fucking talk! Get the one-ups, get the one-ups! Do it now.
Well, it looks like you guys are the DPS of this game.
Yep.
Oh, get those things before they explode, or else they will...
Yes, like, I know how to play this fucking game! Shut up!
Shut up to cause commotion. I'm just... Okay, do you think I should not remind you of things? Do you think that is in the best interest
yes.
of everyone?
Because then you're just gibbering like a madman.
I am a madman.
Yes, this is a true statement.
What do you expect from me? Blood?
No, I expect your head.
I expect you to die.
No. Mr. Bond?
Fair enough.
Can you do something?
Oh, never mind.
Not crash into the bullets!
Sorry, I was looking at the one-up and then I died.
You were distracted by thoughts of Guinness and leprechauns?
Yes?
Two one-ups.
Two one-ups.
You know what, the count joke, it's over, man.
No, the count joke is never over.
The count joke is always
this
over.
Fucking game. Look at this game.
What about this game that's
sweet?
So beautiful?
Wouldn't you say my collection complete of this game? Oh, there was like a quarter of a second gap.
I need to change ships.
What do you need to change to?
I need to change to the beam because my guy doesn't do enough DPS.
Is the beam any good in this mode?
Yeah, the beam's fine.
Okay, I didn't know that. You just have to do it. Gotta choose your powder.
Oh.
Choose the powder, motherfucker.
Choose the fucking chili powder.
Because I can't kill anything fast enough.
Choose the black pepper.
It means I'm gonna suck at
the sergeant
boss,
pepper.
Though.
Choose the black pepper, I guarantee.
The sergeant black pepper. Bang, bang, black pepper, silver hammer. I'm not even making sense.
But it's funny. It's comedic gold when you just gibber like a... idiot.
This guy.
This fucking guy.
This guy. He's gotta get...
Oh, thank you.
No problem.
Oh, Benazma.
I decided to also take out some extra bullets
there. I just like saying your name.
Benazma, the words are but vernacular. Can't describe this great man. You'll be dumb with wonderment.
Whatever.
Returns are fixed at 10%. You must agree, that's excellent. And on top of your fee, you'll be involved autistic involvement.
Best type.
Oh!
Whatever.
Wish I could survive that. Learning. Keep that cowbell learning.
Always needs more cowbell.
Never enough cowbell.
Ah, fuck, we were sandwiched into a corner.
Yeah, there was no fucking way. Okay, that was a quick try.
Oh, Jesus, got wanker's cramp.
Could we try again, please?
No.
I think you've made your point now.
Yesik, I blocked your number, I took you off Facebook, I changed the locks.
And yet you're still at my house.
Like,
we're starting this over.
Wait, this is your house or my house? You've been my house the whole time? It's just an elaborate ruse?
Yes. I actually have my house set up in your house across the city. How does that even work? I don't know. I'm a madman. Haven't I said that just earlier? Okay, what the hell, guys?
He's a madman! Okay, this guy's fucking firing homing rockets.
I'm a madman. On a steel horse, I ride. I'm wanted.
Dead or alive.
Herbivores now.
I don't like herbivores.
Herbivores are crap.
Yeah, basically. Oh.
Herbivores are basically the worst around, and no one can ever keep them down. Oh, thank you.
Wait, no one can ever keep them down?
Yeah.
So can't everybody keep them down?
Yes. Oh, that was beautiful. Now somehow dodge.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, you almost had it just standing still there, surprisingly enough.
Yeah, but then you freak out. You're just like, oh my god, bullets!
Yeah, I know. I'm not blaming.
Everywhere.
I don't blame anyone for dying in this fucking game, even if it sounds like it.
Oh boy.
Quick! Abs!
I don't know, maybe I will go back to the gunner.
Change ship. Well, we did pretty well as
the...
Be the gunner. You're dealing a lot of all-around DPS to everything and making it easier for us to kill things.
Alright, fair enough. See, that's good enough. I just need my mobility because the beam has terrible mobility.
He does.
Mobility?
Mobility.
I like my mobility like my magnets. Woman. Luke Woman, full of semen.
Oh, what? I thought you were never going to repeat that joke on camera ever again.
Well, sorry, what was the joke? You want to repeat it again?
We can't lose a life there. I never want to repeat that again.
Something about full of semen, I'm fairly certain I can guess the rest.
You were there at the original party where I said that joke.
I was?
Yeah, that was your fucking birthday party.
What? You said that at my birthday party?
Yeah, not this year, last year.
But it was my birthday!
You'd missed that joke?
No, I don't remember shit about that night.
Oh man, it was bad.
That night was bad. Vaughn, entertaining, but...
I my way through it, but it didn't work.
Well, I mean, that was actually some pretty good dodging on Despic's part there.
Yep.
Despic, master dodger.
Master debater as well.
Yes, I... I'm a master debater?
Yep, master debater.
I can do... Ooh. You know...
What the hell was that?
The most awesome remix sound I've ever heard. Or you sound like when you like take a slushy cup straw and you like slide it in and out of the lid.
What the hell? Why are these things green?
Why are what things green?
Like the ships, they were green.
Your ships are green, if you know what I mean.
They're yellow. What's
Sylvester has, by that I mean, Banasma has all the ships.
All the ships.
Oh,
did we both blow up at the same time there?
Yeah,
roughly.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
We still gotta learn, so we might as well keep playing.
I'm so sweaty.
Keep on going and enjoy yourself. After this, it may call for a quick walk, and this may be a whole episode in itself.
Wow, that was a interesting song.
This kind of shit that happens every day?
This type of shit that happens every day. Wake up around 2 in the morning, diddle our coat.
Stretching, yawning.
Went to the bathroom. What's the difference between that and an hour?
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's my...
With soap on my face and my hand on my crotch. Like meta,
Okay, you know, I'm going to give it one more try on this run.
All right.
One more try on this episode. Then it's off to a quick walk so we're not sweating balls.
What?
But...
Okay, fine.
What, are you not used to my fucking late night worth at?
No, that's not it at all. I'm just saying, like, why are we stopping now?
Let me pose a point.
Yeah, okay.
Because I'm sweaty.
I agree.
I'm
Let's
shreddy.
Just keep playing. We'll montage the fuck out of it after this run.
Or when we get close enough to feel satisfied. Yeah. I am not satisfied.
Oh, I had a vaunt. I didn't even know that. Oh god, somebody's messaging me on Facebook. I thought I muted that shit.
Everything's on fire!
My world's on fire.
Including my heart.
How about yours? That's the way I like it, so
I never
get
bored. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your game on, get paid. Hey now, you're a shitty song by Smash Mouth.
Get laid, somebody want the
fuck. Oh, well, I figured out how to dodge.
Oh yeah, that dodge is not that... Oh, nice reverse vaunt!
Yeah, well, no dying yet.
Yes! Okay, I have a vaunt for this, too. If I don't die soon,
damn
I can...
It. Why do I keep running into bullets?
Ah, fuck!
It's like something I just keep doing.
I think everyone has that problem in this game.
You don't think this little section is the hardest one in the game? That or in this level?
The hardest section is in the game is where we have like 5 of those spewing animal bombs.
I'd say in the level was that one, because the bullets actually cover the entire fucking
You're
screen.
Dead.
Yeah, I know. That thing spawned on top of me. I wasn't ready for it.
Oh, that sucks.
I was not ready for it. You guys both have vaunts, by the way. I'm just enlightening you to that
thank
fact.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Usually it doesn't help, though.
Sometimes it does. I've seen it, I've noticed it to help occasionally. Yes! I'm alive! Yeah!
I'm still alive! Grab the one arm!
I had to do some
crazy. Yeah, I'm still alive!
You're alive! Now I'm alive!
Yeah.
We're all alive!
I guess! I don't know how!
As long as we keep killing these green things as soon as they pop up,
we're in pretty good shape.
Yeah.
OG.
Pretty much.
OG.
OG-san?
OG.
OG! Oh jeez!
I can't believe
it. Oh jeez, I'm from Wisconsin, eh?
Oh man. You know, I get so fucking manic playing this game, my laugh changes. I don't usually laugh that high.
It's so cute!
And then I'm playing this game and I get all fucking like manic and I'm like, hee hee hee!
It's like, hee 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 ha ha ha!
No, I'm actually surviving for a while.
Get the one up, get the one up, get the one up!
Yeah, I cannot do that.
No, not you. I was talking to Despic.
Oh, Googaboo.
Oh, Googaboo. I want a Googaboo. I don't care where your Googaboo is. I don't know where your Googaboo is.
Where Habakkuk is?
Where Albuquerque is. Ugh. Oh, God, that was amazing. Can I just go ahead and...
Look at my horse. Bont. My horse is amazing.
Oh, never mind. Just gather one-ups, I guess.
I don't. Oh, fuck. I wasted it.
Oh, we were so close. Do we have one continue left? No, we died that other time. Okay, remember, just keep killing green things, and then we'll have one-ups on the screen at least. Hey, we just kind of took care of them all. One up.
So tense!
You have aunt. You do have aunt. I know you know that, but I'm saying it anyways.
Well, you know, it bears repeating now. Oh, fuck.
Wait a second, isn't that a song?
That's from a song. It's not from I'm in love with a girl.
I'm in love with a girl. Oh, yeah. I remember.
Hey, we made it.
Something.
Okay, we basically have to fight them. We're gonna die.
You have to kill nubs.
Okay, let me position this so it can kill all the nubs constantly up here.
Nubs.
Whatcha nubs? That's the only man nubs. Well, of course you nubs. Why am I the only person? Oh, wait, no, I'm not the only person alive. It looked like it for a while.
Oh, gee.
Yes!
Ho Chi Minh.
That was amazing. Banasma.
But I can't stay amazing for long.
Well, I see. Oh, I
doesn't
got
matter.
You.
Oh.
What? Are
I got
you
the
cereal?
One up. I got the one up. Yes! I just got
I'm dead!
Shot. Jeez, bullets everywhere.
What do you think this is? A bullet hell?
And not a drop to drink. We only got two stars?
To be bullet purgatory.
Bullet purgatory. Well, you know what? It's montage time, so I'm gonna ask everybody to have a moment of silence.
Hang on. So you said bullets everywhere, not a drop to drink. Well, there is plenty to drink, yes. It's just you gotta drink bullets. That's all you get!
I appreciate that. Okay. So now we only have to commentate the bosses.
Pretty much. Oh, we can keep some conversation in.
Oh yeah, if there's any crazy moments, I'll fucking try to edit them in there if I remember.
Of course.
You can actually get vaunts rather easily at the beginning, but you have to work for it.
You gotta work to make that chat. Oh, thanks.
Why is nothing reviving me?
Because we don't like... Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus fuck almighty.
Ninja.
We be like this, assassin. I don't know how that song actually goes. To be honest with you.
That's really all there is to it. You got that one up.
No. Yes.
See? That's all you need to do is just believe in yourself. Just
I believe.
You're
like
a close.
Parappa. Ah, damn it.
Are you sure we shouldn't quit there? We shouldn't have taken a death at that point.
That's cool. Well, whatever. We gotta learn this part anyway.
Now fuck it. We're starting.
You fool.
You fool, what have you done?
The awful truth stands revealed.
The awful truth stands revealed.
What the fuck is going on right here? Get the one up so that one of us can live as well as you.
I only want me to live.
Well,
but this game's all about teamwork.
Teamwork?
And craftwork.
Is that like Team Rocket?
No.
Team Sprocket is blasting off again?
Team Sprocket?
I wish there was a Team Sprocket. That would be badass.
That'd be a lot cooler.
Oh.
I'm dead.
Don't fucking shoot missiles at me.
That's kind of this guy's jobs.
I won't restart if we lose again at that point.
Yes, can you just spit on my face?
Maybe I should. Come well, on, you know, now that we're not giving commentary, I can turn the air conditioning on.
Well, what happens when we want commentary back?
Then I pause it and turn the air conditioning off again.
Fuck it. We're gonna sit here and be uncomfortable.
No, the uncomfort actually helps, I think.
It's true.
Because I think it adds to the total focus. Because
I can feel the sweat trickling down my back into my butt crack.
I can't do it.
I couldn't do that one.
No, that's okay. I just need a bonk and everything will be fine.
Actually, I've always had a fairly easy time with that one. It's kind of strangely enough. Remember when we were playing this level? That was like the only thing I could dodge?
I don't even remember.
Then I like...
I don't even know my name anymore.
All I know is...
Jamestown.
All I know is Jamestown.
All I know is the Spanish Armada.
Yeah, we'll start up the commentary, we'll all just be like, Jamestown. Ain't no one got time for Horton. For Hoity Jones.
Hoity Jones.
Jones in his walker?
What?
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Well, that's okay. I just gotta survive. I'm learning.
I had a vaunt there. I'm just so exhausted.
To be fair, we've been like recording since like 8.
I'm just gonna. I could actually absorb all the bullets at the very beginning just by running into them because you're invincible.
I'm invincible.
I am invincible. I'm not even gonna try to kill this guy.
Yeah, he's not even worth my powder case. Oh.
You're gonna have to wait a bit for a rev.
No, that's okay. Like 3 seconds, 2 seconds.
Rev Dreamer, I believe you can get me through this rev. One of those. Yeah, okay, let's continue on. My wayward son. There'll be police when you are done.
There'll be police?
The police.
The police will be waiting for you.
The popo will come get you. You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere because it's popo for life. I can't believe I survived that.
I'm a little impressed myself.
I need the vaunt.
That's cool. Selfish bastard.
Vaunt and reverse vaunt.
Oh, crashed right into me.
Oh, reverse vaunt in time.
Well, we limped through it again.
Okay. Remember to constantly focus fire on all the green nubs.
Green nuggins?
That's what I do normally.
Green nuggins?
Reminding never hurts. Remember, I never accuse anyone of anything in this game.
I accuse you of murdering Professor Plum, Lee. The candlestick.
Professor Plum, the candlestick?
Yeah.
In the washroom.
With a crowbar.
So, or was it with the candlestick?
No, crowbar.
Did you sodomize it with the candlestick?
Yeah, sodomize. one up.
After a randy night of candlestick sodomy.
Aren't they always?
That's how murder always starts, candlestick
sodomy.
Those
fingers are gonna explode! Okay, I got it.
They gonna explode!
I explode things.
What did I want?
Better safe than sorry, I guess.
Why do I love? Why was I programmed to feel pain?
What? Oh, nice reverse font. Oh, it's kind of awesome.
I try.
You might want to get the blowy uppy things.
Blowy uppy things?
I got them, but I died in the process.
I would say worth it. Despic's a fair survivor. See? Now we're all alive. Worth it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, goodness.
What you fuck? That you only meant fuck. Well, of course you fuck. Yeah.
I don't know, I'm asexual.
Oh wow, it just destroyed me.
One up. I didn't place my thing, so I'm not killing them. One up, please. Yes.
One up, please. Oh, that's okay.
Yes! You are a champion!
Our Lord and Savior.
Yep, bow before me, puny mortals.
Are you fucking kidding me with this? Just this whole thing. Constant revival.
Credence and Clearwater revival.
Don't let anything live for more than a second.
Or it will kill you.
It'll kill you to death.
No, anything but that!
My weakness, death.
Shit!
Hey, we made it.
Hey guys, we're somehow at the boss again, but we're gonna die.
Come on, faith in your fellow man.
Are we gonna stick to the right? Because if we do, I can take care of like three of the...
Well, you stick to the fine. Let's go to the right.
To the right, to the right, everything.
I die...
No, I mean, like, if the whole party sticks to the right, I can... I don't even know about this. Oh, I'm alive? What?
You've been alive forever!
I haven't been moving.
You were like, I was like, what are you doing, being a vegetable?
It seemed to work. Come on, don't knock it.
Being a vegetable only works for so long.
It worked for quite a fucking while. Okay, anyways, we're off again.
Because, fuck you guys, you don't get any commentary. What do you think this is, a
dead?
Let's play? Because we were...
I don't even know. I don't even know, I died like 2 seconds in.
Well, I guess that's what happens when you're a vegetable.
Oh, I see. That's how you dodge that.
Yeah. You have to get right in there.
You gotta just dig deep.
Sometimes being dead is useful. Other times, not so much.
Good observation.
Most times, not so much, really.
Wow, that was some sick dodging.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you very much. I'll be here until, well, probably all the time.
Yeah, you'll never leave. You can check out, but you can never leave.
Welcome back to the Hotel Jamestown. It's Hotel fucking James crazy. Town. Have you seen all these bullets?
Yep.
Duh!
Well, sorry, to be fair, we got one credit this time.
That's true. That's true. I guess it's true. It's true enough. Have we even made it to the second form of that fight?
No.
Second form is actually fairly easy. Third form's hard again.
Yeah, second form's real easy.
Because you can just keep, like, focus firing everything. No, fuck. Single bullet killed me. Well, of course it did. Double bullets killed me.
Of course it did. What you say?
That it's all for the best because it ain't. Oh, that isn't what you need. We decided it.
Can I shoot something? I can't even tell what's what anymore.
You know, sometimes this firing mode is kind of awesome.
You know, sometimes this firing mode is pretty awesome.
You mean straightforward?
No. Frickin' diagonals into the side.
Thank you.
Yeah, but that's... It's pretty obvious. Generally, you'd think, as the ghost, I should use my ghost power.
Yeah, no, you don't, because...
Can you use your space ghost power?
Certain things worse.
But it's great for focus fire.
Yeah. Oh, I was so close to
bont. Or don't bont. No! I should have moved for it. I should have shown you my moves.
Show me your moves.
Hey, guys, I want to show you my moves! Poor Captain Falcon.
Captain,
Picard.
Crapton Falcon.
Crapton Falcon.
Crapton Falcon.
That's a lot of Falcon.
Is it Captain Falcon? It is
Captain Falcon.
Yeah, I fucked up there. Bad. Oh, Jesus. Just keep moving up, I guess.
Just don't die.
It's kind of hard to do.
Don't starve. You know, you
I
never...
I didn't starve, I died.
You never don't have max money in this fucking game.
I should make it a little bit more difficult.
Yeah, you know.
Not the game, the money.
Yeah.
Well.
Heat missiles killed me.
They're all attracted to your heat.
Well, there's plenty of that in this room.
That's true. It's like 40 fucking degrees.
I feel like I'm in a goddamn Turkish bath.
Sitting in the Russian bathhouse on the avenue B. I was about to say,
no matter how much we sweat, we just can't agree.
Ay, 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 ay.
Oh, ooh, ooh. Ay, 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 ay. Not me, not you.
Oh, the Jazabi, my darling.
Your plan is so charming.
Your charming techniques are amazing.
Guarantee and. Something disarming.
So I forget that song. Sorry about this, Phanasma.
No. What are you apologizing for?
Well, the last two deaths were entirely our faults because we were...
Singing Avenue B?
Oh, Avenue B?
Avenue Q. Yeah, B, sorry. Avenue B. I keep thinking the fucking puppet musical.
What? This is a thing?
Yeah. You know that the internet's for porn? That's from that musical.
The internet is for porn.
Yeah, but the song The Internet's for Porn is from that musical.
That's a song?
Yeah.
Since when?
It's been a song for fucking ever.
Oh wait, I know about the puppet musical.
The Merry Puppet Fluckicle. This is the ultimate showdown of staying alive. Whoa, that fucker just flew like right up on top of me. I died.
Oh, what?
Your death saved my life.
Well, I'm glad it was somewhat useful.
Only until I died later.
Yeah.
Oh,
are
Jesus.
Are you fucking kidding me with that?
No, we've hit the shitty singularity. They're all just bad.
This must be restarted. This must be restarted.
Why are we hitting the shitty... Well, whatever. We'll give it a few more tries. Oh, if it feels like we're regressing, we'll stop.
Yeah, and then...
Yeah, but the regression only means that there will be progression later.
I just had, like, the most badass dodge. Too bad I had to save it for the very fucking beginning.
Oh, the guy. So much for that dodging.
Guy.
That
fucking
guy.
This guy, he keeps, like, throwing these fucking things at me, and I'm like, oh, God.
Oh Jesus. God. You better kiss me before I turn back into a button.
I don't think that's how that went.
I've never seen it. Oh, wow, that was one spiteful missile.
Why am I alive?
I don't know. Why are we trusting you with our lives?
I don't like this. I don't like this any more than you do. But apparently I'm good, so that's all fine, I guess. Fair enough, I guess. Okay, apparently you survived.
Survival, not you.
Apparently not. Well, this is good timing, because that just means I'll live, and not that.
Yeah, if we'd survived a couple more seconds, maybe.
Well, we only lost one life, so if we can lose no more... Hey, we've done it before.
Yeah, we've done it before.
And we'll do it again. Because I said C-H-I-C-K-E-N.
I'm going to stick to mostly the middle, by the way.
That's fine. Because I'm sticking to the right.
Guess I got the left.
I'm going to help with everything.
I guess I'm just fucking Ermac.
McClagan?
McClagan.
And you Ermac.
I was thinking leftovers from Mortal Kombat Annihilation.
Leftovers from... Oh, Annihilation. Why that?
Because that's what it just reminded me of. I said, I'll take the left, and then I thought that part where Sonya Blade's like, I'll take the leftovers, and she's talking to Ermac.
And Ermac feels so sad.
Poor Ermac.
McClagan.
That's his last name. Ermac McClagan.
I think it's reminding me of a Harry Potter character for some fucking reason.
Wow, this is just too many remindings of things that are tangentially related to what I just said.
I don't even know why I reverse vaunted there. Probably because I want another vaunt as soon as possible.
I vaunt to reverse vaunt to get another vaunt.
That's too many things.
To vaunt.
I vaunt to vaunt to vaunt in a vaunt. We're doing surprisingly well.
Shut up, you're jinxing it.
Well, the thing is, I've entered, like, fucking casual-ass flow mode.
Flow mode?
You know the feeling? Where you just, like, don't fucking care anymore?
Basically. Like, how I feel all the time.
That's how my soul is.
Where you just don't care anymore?
I don't care about real life anymore.
Can someone grab me a thing?
Yes,
thanks.
You got
thanks,
it.
Brah.
We got it, man. Somebody has to vaunt or get that one up. Or all of the above.
I don't have a vaunt, so...
And then we're sandwiched to the one side of the screen. Not good. I got the thing.
I got it.
And I'm dead. Can someone get the thing? Thanks.
Can somebody get the thing?
Yeah,
the thing. Okay.
I got the thing. I got the thing. Yeah, I got the thing. Everybody dancing in the street. Thing.
You
see these kids in America?
Yeah.
We're the kids in America. Oh, everybody in for the musical ride.
I got a revive. Did anyone need it at that moment?
Nope.
No.
Dude, well, we all got vaunts except for you.
Oh, yeah. Guys, we're at the boss.
What? We're still recording?
Yeah, we've been recording for fucking ever.
For, like, Lady of the
Lake. Are
we
going to the left?
I'm going to take care of these guys up here. I'm just gonna revive people all the fucking time. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, geez,
I could use that revival!
Are you alive? Are you alive?
Oh!
Jesus! Because it's not doing that at this exact moment, I see. Okay, fair enough.
So you're not really you're surviving because of good luck.
And one-ups both of them? Yes! You are amazing!
I do try. But it's really my horse that's amazing.
It tastes like raisins, by the way.
Uh-huh. And it makes sweet lemonade. Ooh.
We all have vaunts, by the way.
I don't.
Oh, well, most of us have vaunts.
I don't. I'm dead. Can you grab that one up?
I would, but I can't.
Oh.
Oh.
They're so close. Okay, well, you know, More fucking montage. Because apparently we're not getting up until this is fucking over.
I guess not.
This is the hardest level, remember.
Well, it's the second hardest.
I'm not sure. I would even call this harder than the last one. It took us longer, really.
Oh, boy.
This is all fucking time.
Fuck it, I don't even care anymore.
Hell with this game.
I feel like slab of butter melt on top of a big pile of flapjacks.
By the way, at least one person has to sleep in this room unless they want to sleep in a tent.
Fuck that, I'm gonna go home tonight.
Right, you're going home?
I'm going home.
You can sleep in the bed.
Fuck that noise. You're the real guest. I got a home. I live in this damn city.
Both fucking guests.
Yeah, but...
No, fuck.
I'll stay up. It's like, I ain't going anywhere. It's not like I got any
plans. No, all fuck to you leaving. No fuck to me dying just there. That was just a very basic reaction to death. It's how I reacted to my grandma dying.
It's like, oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Grandma's dead. Well, better dump her ashes in the alleyway.
Wait, who killed her?
You did.
Whoa!
You guys are good.
It's up to you guys to kill this fucker because you're invincible temporarily. Okay, well, this isn't a bad place to lose a life, I guess.
That's true.
Not the worst. Not the best.
Might have to double render this to get the fucking fast forward fast enough without being choppy.
Choppy?
Choppy.
Choppy, chopping it up.
Chopin. Chopin, choppy.
What's Chopin? Chopin?
I'm only eating Chopin.
What is that? Oh, wow, that came out
funny. Eating Chopin?
Yeah, what's Chopin?
Chopin's a fucking music guy.
You're eating?
Yeah.
Well, seems like a valid enough response.
He's like one of the fucking like Beethoven type class music guys.
So he's kind of a big deal.
Yeah.
He ain't no J. Beebs, if you know what I mean.
Fuck you.
What, is it an understatement? Can you grab that one up, like,
oh,
just...
So
that's all good.
I'm kind of focused on my own.
I dig.
I'm kind of focused on running directly into that, like, stream of two bullets while nothing else was on screen. Don't worry about me.
On stream?
On stream. I'm streaming right now. We've been streaming this whole time.
Oh man, what a surprise.
No, we haven't. Get that one up, somebody. Oh, I'm alive. Never mind. I was like, somebody better be getting that one up or else I'll be mad.
You know who you sound like right now? Jim Varney.
It's Jim Varney.
Ernest? Ernest?
Oh,
fuck.
Here? There was like a one up on screen.
I was just
no
about
bullets.
To get it and I'm just like, oh, I got this. And I derped and hurt and pulled a muscle.
Again, not allocating blame. That was just a bad place to die.
It's a bad place to die in Sin City.
It's a bad time to die. You can all dodge that. Oh, nice one up.
That's right. Oh, cool. Nice one up, bro.
Thank you. That's right.
Brudda.
No brudda like a mother brudda.
Basically.
Because those brudders are brudders from your mother. I don't even understand.
I like
my
mother's brother.
Brother mother's.
And I like my mother's butter.
Ew. You like butter made from your mother?
Well, yeah, my mom makes good butter.
Oh,
butter churn and everything.
Churns brother. Oh, okay.
Like, what'd you think I meant, you Goram Cylon?
What did you expect from me? She's a Goram Cylon. We're back again. Zero credits this time. And I'm not sure how many of these boss fights I'm actually going to edit in, but...
Well, probably, like, our best runs. This probably won't make it in.
That doesn't mean we can't still have personality.
Yes,
personality. Like cheese.
So many ways to make a fucking fuck. I get the thing.
Get the one-ups and we'll love you forever, because right now we definitely don't.
I don't want your love.
I don't want to wait for my love to be over. Why is fucking Despic such a champ? Seriously?
I don't know. I'm just the best
at this game.
Secretly, I am the best.
No, you're actually being surprisingly fucking good. I'm not kidding here.
No, you are the best. You're like MVP right now.
MVP!
Like, we should not have made it to this phase.
fucking feel like recording anymore, so I just gave... Well...
If we had had a continue, we would have won.
Probably.
Because we all could have just, like, piled on all the damage while we were invincible at the end there.
Yeah, well, we're getting there.
That was... I'm gonna leave that in. That was fucking impressive.
Thank you. Oh, I'm so excited.
That stick was just like, I'm gonna just survive all the time.
Survive all
you know,
the days.
Whatever.
All the days of
life. Why am I the only one alive?
I don't know. If you quit playing with yourself, you could get that one up.
I did get that one up.
Good. See, now we're all alive again. What's the big frickin' deal?
Yeah,
what do you expect? He's a fracking deal.
It's stabbing.
Yeah. Just a hoe stabbing? Are we even talking anymore?
It's just a pimp stabbing his hoe. It happens all the time.
Are we even speaking English?
That's because... Are we Banasma is like English? This super Mac Daddy.
Super Mac Daddy.
Or if as I like to call it, the biggity 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 Mac Daddy.
Won't the real Mac Daddy please stand up?
The biggity 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 biggity.
Oh shit.
Shut up.
God.
Biggity biggity.
Start that up. We can't
Are we on a montage or what?
I don't even... What am I talking about? Oh, fucking degenerate into insanity.
It always degenerates into insanity. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Lewis?
And suddenly, Despic's the best fucking player.
I guess so. I don't know what happened.
Carrying the fucking team. Last game you fucking weren't. This game, yeah.
Well, I'm not very good at Pokemon, but I'm good at this game. Because I have a nice combination of sweat and grease and determination.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
I would call it that. I'm sweating so hard I'm bleeding.
I'm bleeding sweat. Ew. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I fucking hate that song because it's been covered by every one of their goddamn dog.
If you could.
Their dog.
See? Fucking...
Dogs.
Yeah.
Dogs, how do they work?
I guess...
Well, you see, they're a series of tubes.
Series of tubes?
Oh, I'm alive.
Yeah. Banasma's the only one who died there. Unusually.
Not my fault.
No. What do you mean, not your fault?
It was the enemy's fault.
Well, yeah. You know what they say, guns don't kill people, death kills people.
Well, people don't kill people.
Sure,
I kill people.
People don't eat people. I eat people.
I'm not people.
Nope.
I think I'm people sometimes.
Oh, look, he thinks he's people.
Hey, we all survived that.
Yep, well, I'm dead. So we're not montaging.
I don't know.
You're the director!
I'm seriously in like a fucking delirious-ass state right now. 1-0, I'm alive.
I'm dead.
If I can get the kill on this fucker, yes.
Yes, awesome.
I did it with 2.
Good job, everyone.
This whole run might be in here because we're fucking going off the rails.
I don't care about the rails. The rails are gone.
The rails only can find me!
There are no brakes on the Jamestown train.
There are no trains on the Jamestown break?
Yep. That's
well, that's right. A sad little place then.
Oh, we're gonna get that one up. Nobody needed it, but I want it anyways.
Well, by the time you get up there...
Pardon my greed. By the time I get up there...
By the time you... Oh, fuck. Why? Oh, I'm alive again.
And all that happens... Because there's like millions of one-ups in this area.
Farming lives.
Just gonna absorb all this shit, if you don't mind too much.
I might be moving to Montana soon.
I'm trying to get down, but I'm moving to Montana. Wow.
To raise me up a crop of dental floss.
I'm gonna order the Montana's crab bucket. Sounds like something they'd have in Montana.
I don't think Montana has crab.
They probably have crab. They probably have it in buckets.
They have fake crab.
As we like to call it, mab.
In buckets.
Yes.
I just can't drop the bucket, don't worry.
You just seem to be all about the buckets.
Oh, fucking Christ.
All about the Benjamins. respect the bucket, and the bucket respects you.
Respect the bucket, and you respect buckets. Like in Diablo.
What? Respect buckets?
Yeah. You have a bucket. It's your main character, and you respect it all the time.
Oh, you're saying respec.
Get it?
No.
Because it's a thing.
Ha.
And a ha. Thing with a thing.
Ha.
And a thing. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking things. Where the fuck is anything?
I'm sick and tired of these.
What? Just revived someone by dying.
You are alive. I'm alive in 1 second.
Yes. Well, you better fucking get that one up.
I'm trying. Got it.
Good.
And I vaunted.
Yay.
So, you know, there's that.
It's my party, yo. Vaunt if I'm dead.
Just be alive.
Just live, dammit.
Just be alive. I can't deal with this shit.
You know, I think...
You're welcome.
Thanks. There's something. There, yes, you're alive.
Thankful enough, I guess. Oh, Jesus.
Considering everything's a
Do
mess.
Do I have a vaunt? No. You only have a vaunt.
I can walk, but I'll just drive.
Because I am a beehive.
Outside.
No, because I'm a beehive.
No, yeah. I'm singing a real song.
I'm singing a real song, too.
No, you're not.
Yeah, it's about beehives. And about hating them. I like Jack Cousteau.
How is this possible?
You mean, how is Jack Cousteau possible?
Yes, how is he physically possible?
How did he happen?
I don't even know. Nobody can be like him. No one can ever be like him. You can't even try. It doesn't even make sense.
Where am I?
In hell.
Probably. Bullet hell.
Bullet purgatory.
Telephone is bullet hell.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm alive.
Yeah, never
revived. Whatever
like,
happened to that let's play anyway?
Which one?
I'm alive. Alive.
Eh, we didn't know
I
that.
I fucked off. And then his PlayStation shit itself.
Yeah, that too. My PlayStation is the broken.
And that game's kind of boring.
It gave years of good service. I'm fine with it. I will give it a good cast off. I'll burn it on a ship.
You own a ship that you could just burn?
I'll steal a ship. That's the Norse way.
Oh. You're Norse?
No.
You're a horse?
Doesn't mean I can't use the Norse way. Fucking Christ checks. Can I kill you on a horse? Can I kill you if I'm Norse?
You grab that one up. Thanks. Oh.
Yeah, 1 second left. Never mind.
We're just
restart.
Not even trying at this point. Yeah,
start
sure.
Over here. I'm actually, like, wet.
That's Benazma's fault.
It's
Why
true.
Is it my fault?
So sexy.
Oh, of course.
We had to reach for that low-hanging fruit.
Why did I bond with, like, the first fucking 5 seconds?
You don't
seconds?
Know because you're a little antsy.
You know, I'm not sure why I fucking ever have problems dodging this shit. It should be easy, but...
Because you got dot... Oh...
I got duck dodgers in my jeans. He's fucking...
Duck dodgers?
Me. Yeah, duck dodgers.
In the 21st and a half century.
Hey, sup, I'm alive. I'm all, like, splashy and shit.
And well, Archie Riverdale Mysteries?
What the hell?
It was a TV show.
It's a bad TV show. You're a bad
TV
show.
It was a
TV
good TV show. It was fucking Archie... I'm dead.
Aww. Let's restart this. I wasn't trying. I wasn't trying hard enough.
I was trying.
This is like the longest episode in recorded history.
We're only at 88,000 frames.
Which equals out to what?
Probably like an hour and a half or 2 hours.
Wow. Hope your computer has enough storage.
Yeah, these files aren't that big. I think I'm also recording... No, I'm recording in 1080. This is going to be fucking huge.
I'm no longer MVP. My goodness is gone.
Yeah, it came and went.
I popped my seal of freshness. I am ashamed. I must perform seppuku.
Fresh seal's better.
Oh, fuck.
Seal freshness. Fresh seal's better with seal. Fresh ceiling full of ceilings.
That was not even the right song.
So not.
Okay, let's get into like focus fucking mode here.
Let's get serious.
Let's get serious.
Serious.
good game. I might buy that at some point.
Biscuit Fortification Experiment.
Biscuit Fortification?
BFE. Biscuit Fortifications. Everyone should have biscuit fortifications. Yeah. It should be mandatory by law.
I basically dodged into as many of his fucking bullets as possible and still survived.
I had a vaunt and basically just said, fuck it, I don't want to live.
Gonna survive.
Oh, you didn't survive.
Well, I survived in time for enough time for you two to survive.
Oh, how did I live?
I got
you
a
didn't.
One up.
I know, but I mean, I meant metaphorically, how did I live?
How do I keep doing this? How do I stay alive in this dreadful world full of
pain and suffering?
Pain and misery and despondence.
Low fat mayonnaise.
And despotism and low fat mayonnaise. Yeah, exactly. Fucking nuts. Why isn't it dead yet? Oh, shit. Fucking Christ, Chex. Okay, you know, that's a reasonable place to lose a life. I wish we had,
but... said that a million times.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
But the bear's repeating now.
Fell in love with a girl. And then I played Jamestown for a million hours. And then she was like, oh shit, he's probably insane. And now I'm in an asylum playing Jamestown again.
They let you put Jamestown in your asylum?
Because when I stopped playing Jamestown, I attacked myself violently with my nails.
Well, that's a reason.
So they decide that giving me what I want is the easiest way to keep me happy.
This is a terrible song.
Yeah, it is.
Pain and sadness.
Welcome
I
to
crashed
my
right
life.
Oh my god, get out of here. I don't even know you anymore.
Do you ever feel like going to an asylum to play Jamestown?
No, but I really wish you would stop covering that fucking song.
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
No, it's beyond fucking awful.
Oh yeah, it's the worst.
Like, it's Simple Plan. You just say Simple Plan and, you know, instantly you're like, oh, lord. You know,
yeah,
I think Canadians have brought... Canada has brought many good musicians into the world. Like Rush. Things like that.
But it's unforgivable.
Yes, it is. We brought Justin Bieber to the world. We also brought...
How did that happen?
I had a Simple Plan. I don't know. I was trying to be funny and I just didn't happen.
Alright, one more and maybe break.
Yeah, one more than break. And if it is just one more, I'm going to do like a highlight and that will be episode 2. A highlight thing.
That seems like a pretty reasonable thing to do.
Because all this footage is not turning into... is not not going to be an episode.
Of course it's going to be an episode.
This footage must be maintained. Cannot maintain focus!
What, are you an Archon now?
I've always been an Archon. How did you not fucking notice that? I'm glue and glowing 10 feet tall.
I don't really know. I guess I just wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, really?
I thought you just got a new haircut or something.
No, it's valid.
For some reason I always do better when I'm singing. See, I stopped singing and started singing bullshit, and I died.
I
get some
three, four. Want. No.
Hero.
What? Ah! It's always when it's so fucking close. I feel...
strangely empty.
Yep, yes!
Pretty much.
Just nailed it.
Sums up the experience.
I feel emotionally drained and satisfied, like I fucked a burning dolphin.
A burning dolphin?
Yes.
Okay. I fell into a burning ring of dolphins, and I fucked all of the dolphins. All of them. Dolphins.
Something tells me that Johnny Cash would not be the rapper for that song. And he's spitting in his grave right now.
Spitting in his grave?
Spinning.
Spitting. Come on, it was a reasonable cover. Kind of.
Yes, define the word reasonable.
It sounded a bit like Johnny Cash.
I suppose so. I suppose it kind of did in its very strange way about dolphin sex.
Yeah, but I mean, no, dolphin sex. One of every three things I say is about dolphin sex.
I've never noticed.
One out of every three.
Like, how do you hold a conversation with somebody?
Well, basically, they have to be pretty fucking interested in dolphin sex.
Are we interested in dolphin sex?
Pretty much.
Aw, damn it.
Like, that's a prerequisite to be on ES6 Let's Play channel.
That's true. Everyone is interested in dolphin sex.
First rule of ES6, seek everyone who's interested in dolphin sex.
You're way far away. Break time. F5, you have to hit F5.